to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Nomfundo, aka Coco Bomb, and I'm back with another video. If it's your first time joining us, welcome to the family, welcome to the Coco family. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for tuning in yet again. I do appreciate it. So guys, today's Wednesday, and the plan was to go do my nails, right? But obviously, because I'm from work, I couldn't do my nails because won't come my nails back. Won't come my nail bar are closed because I got there late. So
because I still have acrylic on, I'm gonna soak off with acetone. I can't answer that. Okay, so I'm gonna take my acetone. In fact, is your money here?
And then I'm gonna dip my nails inside, and then while they crash, I'm gonna file them.
Maybe we should try something else, right?
No.
Okay, I taste.
Irregular
nutrient.
I tried biscuits and it gave. Hi, Coco fam! And welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Nomfundo, aka Coco Bomb, and I'm back with another video. Guess who's participating in her first VLOGTOBER? First VLOGTOBER, you guys, and I'm so excited. So today's day one of VLOGTOBER, and what is it going to be? I don't know if it's going to be a Shein haul or going out, but it's day one of the vlog. It's day one of VLOGTOBER. I'm about to make breakfast. Maybe I'll show you guys while I do it. Stay tuned. If you're new here, welcome to the channel. Welcome to the Coco fam. I really hope you enjoyed and stay. Subscribe. Become a member of the Coco Bomb, of the Coco fam. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you. Thank you so much for tuning in yet again. On another video, I just uploaded a video today to close off for September. Now we are in VLOGTOBER. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, leave a comment, and share if you can. Hashtag Coco Fan, hashtag road to 2,000 subscribers. You get. going to Victoria Yards because it's like a first Sunday thingy. I don't like the way I look, honestly, because my hair is a mess. All my wigs are dirty, so I wasn't gonna wear a wig and get shoes. So I just decided to, you know, something simple yet cute. And gosh, I'm gonna go, but this outing, yes, I know. So we're taking an Uber because I'm not driving. Today's agenda, Uguti Nizoka Amaros at work. I have my plastic, I have my Caesar, and there are a bunch of beautiful roses here at work. Yeah, one kitamos. Tree number one. Who's on vlog up here? Number two. Oh, guys. Tell my plastic. Bouquets of my flower, and they're not doing like partially with rose. Is it a tree? Rose trees, and I will receive a cascayona. Take it. I have roses. Got a corner fire. I feel again. La one.
My word.
What? What the heck?
Hey guys. How are you all doing? So today is a Monday, and as you guys know, my first day of Vlogtober should have started yesterday. Yes, it started yesterday, but events didn't go the way they were supposed to go, so I couldn't finish the whole day of Vlogtober, right? I couldn't finish my first day. So what happened was, I said it's either we're going to Victoria Yard or I'm going to do a shin haul. And you guys saw me saying it prepared, saying that I'm ready to go. Then I'm not going to Victoria Yard because the odds, you know, when the odds are just against you, like the odds were just not odding. A lot of things were not happening, so we just decided, let's just shut up pants. Sometimes you must listen when the universe says sit down, you must sit down. So I decided to shut up hands him, and then I went to fetch the order, but I couldn't film. So today is a Monday. I just came back from work. So my first day of Vlogtober is going to be 2 days, right? And then tomorrow I'll shoot the Shein haul, and then it will go up the next day. What I'm noticing is that, oh guys, my nails are so horrible. What I'm noticing is that I'm not gonna participate every day of October because it's a lot, guys. Like, if you're participating every day, then it is if I'm participating every day, then it means I have to shoot every day, edit every day, and upload every day, baby. My God. And obviously, that is going to be impossible for me because I have to be at work. And my shifts are 4. There are not a lot of things you can do after 4. So I'm about to show you what I got from Clicks. And you know what? You know what? You know what? We need to discuss in our Clicks, guys. Let me go ahead. Yes. Yeah, so guys, I'm about to show you what I got from Clicks. Like, diporekile, because I know when I'm speaking like this, my sound is going to be very off. And e-mic, guys, a mic, my partner has tried looking for a mic for me, and so please, guys, apologize in advance if there's gonna be any like fluctuating sound. So I want us to discuss Clicks. I want us to talk about Clicks. I showed you the total when I was still there by the till, and you know what? Well, some of the things there are not mine, not all of them are mine, but yeah, first things first, we got toothbrushes. How cute. How cute are these toothbrushes, guys? We decided to take these toothbrushes because we thought, like, maybe it's a brightener in mood. Because it must make sense. And it will help you maybe get through your day. Next thing I want to show you guys is this. This has a price. It's red tagged. And the price that is red tagged is 18 rand. Reason why I took it. It's a mask. Now, when we got to the till, and it's like value, like specific value. When we got to the till, it's saying 32 rand. Like, it looks, it's already expensive, Jota. And then it's trying to come with scams that are not funny. But yeah. I got the CBD infused clay mask. It's because I thought it was cheap. Clearly, it's not. And then I got the Sally Hansen hard as nails nail hardener. Because I just took off my nails, you guys. I was soaking off my nails. I did my nails myself again, and then they were flaking. I didn't like them, so I had to take them out. And this is the state of my nails. And I think I want to give them a break and apply this thing until they are like strong. What kind of thing? And then I got my regular sunscreen. If you've been following me, you know I swear by this. This is sunscreen from Galaxy. It's face cream with collagen SPF 50. This sunscreen is the only sunscreen that matters. This sunscreen doesn't leave that white residue thingy. Okay, say the side always keep. That's how light it is. And literally you glow, like ear glow. It's not giving sunscreen, it's giving face moisturizer, but with SPF 50. You need that. It's summer, it's hot. And then I got panty liners. And then I got lip gloss. I'm trying out lip gloss from Clicks only because Dis-Chem, it was closed and I couldn't get lip therapy, obviously. And one thing about lip therapy, guys, it disappears. I'm the careless one. But what I know is that it gets, oh, okay. It's pinkish. Oh, this is not the time of glass I was looking. Okay, I'm not mad. This was, I think, 25 rand. Siakiwa. Siakiwa is a country. Siakiwa. We are getting finished as a country. And then we got some floss for Minanumtuami. And if you guys know here, I'm very sensitive about Amazinyuami. Like, so, the color of it. So, I usually just buy stuff to clean it, especially flossing, because I know if you don't floss a lot, your teeth abane ne gaqaga qalana azamapapalana ne nyama. So you have to keep abane. I think this was 25 rand for both. And then we bought some deep heat, because some of us this side, we suffer from period pain a lot. A lot. I suffer from period pains a lot, so this helps. It really makes a huge difference. A huge difference. And we got some swabs of root toucher, temporary root cover spray. So basically, this is spray. Temporary color spray, and literally for me, okay, also going your hairline. This is gonna be a game changer for me. Let's see if we can try it right now. Come on. Seriously. Anyway, and you won't get any lens on because of the lights. It's too much on my eyes. But yeah, this was 120 rand. I can't wait to use this. I'm also going to use it guma wiki. You know when you close your ingathi sikhathele, like, or maybe it's too open, and then you just take ikama elincane, then you place it on your closure, then you spray around it. The only part of sala ikalad is the where you put the line thing, and then the rest of the hair will be super super black, and then it will look like closure because the same. That's the reason why. And then I got some universal wristband, because believe it or not, my spraying SR 3 weeks ago is still very much painful. Even went for an x-ray last week. X-ray is clear, there's no broken bone, there's no nothing. But it's still very much painful, especially my hands are so like this. Like this, I can move it, but like it's up. And sometimes you bend your wrist, and it becomes more painful. So I decided to get these.
Hey, Nayo, I said dramatic.
Okay, so we're in. When I move now, it's not so painful, and I can't bend it, so it's relaxed. Yes, good. I'll show you the flowers. I'm gonna rearrange my flowers. I'll show you guys the flowers when I'm done doing everything, but for now, this is where I'm going to end the video. Thank you so much for watching, if you're still watching. Please bear with me, guys. This is my first Vlogtober. I'm trying. Thank you so much for watching. Please make sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment and share if you can. And I'll see you on Vlogtober day 2.